back here at the G, round four, Collingwood versus Richmond. Now, let's go back 30 years, because it's 30 years since Richmond have really been a powerhouse in the AFL. Back in 1980, somehow, I can't even remember how, I got my hands on some grand final tickets, and a bloke at the front offered me $250 for these tickets. But I said, no, I want to go to the grand final, and I want to see a sensational game. What did I see? Kevin Bartlett went apeshit. Kicked 7 goals, was over at quarter time, and he watched one of the worst games I've ever seen. Tonight, I reckon, huge mismatch. But that's where crisis, as Yabby Gene used to say, creates opportunity. I don't think Richmond can do it, but you just never know. Brad Miller, I'll be watching you. Do something. Half time here at the G. Tigers, Tasmanian Tigers, that's what they're playing like, are down by 50 points. Now, I was here last week when the Hawks pumped the Tigers in the wet, and this is a disgraceful performance. Dane Swan has had 20 kicks. That is more than the entire front half of the Tigers forward line. I don't think there's going to be much more happening in this half except to hit the bar, because that's where the action is, not out there. All right, 3-quarter time here at the G. Tigers have come back 26 points down. Delidio, Big Jack Riewoldt got involved. Pies went off the pace a little bit. What looked like there was going to be some form of massacre has turned into a potentially exciting game in the last quarter. I think the Tigers have spent. Pies are just coasting. Anything can happen if Jack goes crazy in the last quarter. Let's see what happens. All right. It's game over. Collingwood won by 71 points. Richmond would be saying about tonight's performance, unacceptable. Last week against Hawthorn, they went down in the wet by a similar margin. Unacceptable. Let's take a little look at Dwayne Swan. He had a bazillion kicks. Kicked 4 goals. He is a champion. He was duped out of that Brownlow medal last year by that Johnny Mugger. Next week, Anzac Day, Pies, Redons, Resurgent Dawns under Jimmy Hearn. It's going to be a cracker. It's going to be a beauty.